strippers, apparently.
$10 off scratcher today, boys.
Pretty dubious. Of course.
Yeah, it's dubious, but...
You're winning. You're up.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
Cumberland Falls. Huh. Is that right next to Cumberland Knob? And Cumberland Canyon. Cumberland Creek. Cumberland Holler. I mean, Cumberland seems like it's taking over the country. Yeah, now hold on now. I ain't done smoking yet. Come back here. Yo, bro, you're gonna have to wait up. We're getting high and you're running off. You're gonna have to wait. Let's get going. Nah, wait. You know, get going. Javier, stay. Amigo, come back. No go yet. Okay, I gotta repack a fresh one. Cause that one ain't cutting it. That just ain't gonna do it for me. Try this again.
And now for a little bong ASMR.
Alright, I'm good and tingly now.
It's like, holy shit. ASMR is magic.
Back to Red Dead Radio. Get a drink while they do ride off into the sunset. My hate senses are tingling. Yo, bro, that sounds like fucking wolves. You really want to get off your horse? Alright, looks like we're gonna have a gunfight here. Let's see how this goes.
There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job.
Sounds like it's gonna be fun. Over the hill we come.
Oh, big place, right?
I got binoculars on it. Let's check it out, bro.
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
I mean, for this day and age, that's a massive house. That's a fucking mansion for a log cabin.
I ain't sure about this. I think we need to draw them out somehow. And
what do you?
I got an idea. Follow me.
What are you thinking, Javier? I mean, you should probably tell me your plan a little bit before we go in here. Don't just leave me going in blind. I don't know. Just feel like that's the smart thing to do.
I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it hard.
So you're just gonna walk up to it.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
That's only what you're seeing, though. What about the things you ain't seeing, bro? It's like coast is clear, but like you can only see this what you can see for the trees.
I hear voices.
I see the Red Dead time. Sneak up.
Come on. Let's hide behind the shed.
There's a guy on that roof. What the fuck? I need to check. I want to check my challenges real quick too. Explore, find a treasure map, find a treasure. We can do that pretty easy. Gambler, double down and win hand 5 times on blackjack. Herbalist, I need 4 different berries. Does it say eat and pick? Pick and eat 4 species of berry. You have to do both. Horseman challenge. Challenge locked. Ain't got that one yet. Hunter. 3 perfect. I can't do that yet because I need the varmint rifle. I'm about to get that though, I think. Kill 2 different species of animal in the same dead eye use. That's pretty easy. I just need to fucking do it. This is kind of what I was wanting to say. Kill 3 birds of prey and only a tomahawk. You just gotta know where the birds of prey are in that instance. I know where one kind of hangs out. I know where the eagle hangs out. All right, what we got going on, buddy?
Where you been now, Newt?
God, I wish I had a stick of dynamite.
Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was. You can hollygag all the now day long, because Edie takes patrol now, don't you? What? No, Edie, get all the jam. You shut your gupper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will.
Shut your mouth or I'll whoop your ass. Up, boy. Up.
Go guard the shed. Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it.
I do. It's nonsense. But I understand what they're saying.
What are we doing out here?
Okay.
They're just talking really fucking weird.
I'll create a little distraction. Then you jump them, okay?
This.
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
I kind of liked. You know, it would have been 10 times easier if we just shot them all up while they was all together right there, though, bro. Or like one stick of dynamite would have ended their ass. Now we gotta fight the whole fucking family here. This one's right around the corner. Hi, Javier. What's the plan, bro?
What the hickory happened here? We got to put this out, don't you? Oh.
Wrong, not the knife.
Ah!
right in the heart. Heart shot, kid disaster. What you got? Up in the high. That's Granny's ass up there. Come on. Get up. She's just wallowing on the ground, I guess. Oh! Bet that didn't feel good. I'm after. Actually. Hogtie's ass.
I don't see any more of them. Alright, quick. Let's look for the stash.
They weren't shy about defending that barn. Let's check in.
I mean,
there,
you could ask the living man here.
Hey, babe.
Hmm? Yeah. You can come in here, though. That'll work. Hold on, dude. I'm checking all the bodies. That dude's head is gone. Holy cow. That's kind of morbid, Arthur. He just like picked up his headless body. I'm coming. God damn. What are you rushing me for, man?
Come on, we didn't come all this way for nothing.
Well, look what we have here.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah, you take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
I know there's more shit here. I don't wanna keep looking all over this place. Yeah, see, there's a chest right there. Money out the ass, money stack. See, you'd miss like thousands of thousands. It's more like hundreds of dollars in this game. But you would have missed that, dude. You just gonna leave that up here? This guy's still just tied up. There's another one. The Jack Call game.
Oh.
was just tired of hearing him squirm.
Really hiding there, man. These motherfuckers got indoor plumbing. Fancy. Bourbon, Kentucky bourbon, bourbon weasel. I need Kentucky bourbon. Boink. Gun oil, okay. Definitely could use that. Rifle's probably more important. Nice. Cool. More cigarettes. I need to smoke. No wonder he ends up with tuberculosis, bro. Every time he finds this pack of cigarettes, he's like, I gotta smoke these for the cards. Nothing washes down killing a man in cold blood like a smooth bottle of Kentucky whiskey. Yay. That's how you get through them hard winters. What's going on, Chief? Good to see you, dude. How's your day going? Now, somewhere in here's a gun. I swear there is. It might be up here. Is it in this box? No. That's not it. That guarana rum. Get the hell down this. Just wrapped up work and hanging out. Hell yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm just chilling. Is it in this bedroom? Healthcare. I could have swore there was a gun in this place. Free? Hell yeah. Let me look around for a second. Oh. Duh. There's two bedrooms. There's this one. And I don't think I checked this other one. This is the one with the gun. I was getting ready to say, I play this game quite a bit. I should know this. At least the beginning. I should know the beginning pretty well. What is that? Hair pomade or whatever? Yep. Slick. My Dapper Dan on the shelf. Don't want no damn thought. Oh, it gave me the pump shotgun. I thought the varmint rifle was in here. Okay, whatever. Whatever, bro. I'll take that. Not mad at it. More hair tonic. I definitely want that because I want it to be all burly looking and shit. Probably like in my satchel right there. horses over here.
Yep.
Oh god. Oh lord. This is dangerous. A low-level horse like this, even just riding through the fucking forest is dangerous. I've pretty much figured that out. Love how he left me way up here in the damn middle of nowhere. Yeah, Cumberland Forest. What is this? Albert Mason. Oh, wildlife photography. I guess I could go do this girl's quest. Bounty hunting. I could do that too, even though I don't really want to do it. Right. Yeah. I'd probably save those for the good playthrough. I bet that was an awkward encounter for that guy. Just some dude rides up. What are you doing here? Shut it. Slowly walks up to him. Never seen this man in his life. Slowly walks up to him. Decks him. Just beats the crap out. Tries to pull my gun out. Still gets decked. Gets the crap knocked out of me. Like, yo. That whole encounter for that guy was probably just nuts. There's my fine brandy, just drinking and beating people. Jeez. Bitters. What the hell is that for? Oh, I think I know what that is. I definitely want to take that valerian root, because I suck at leveling up Deadeye. There we go. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on its back and away I did run. Jacked. Just as fast. I need to eat, though. From the West Texas town of El Paso, back to the badlands of New Mexico. Give me them beans. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Ah, did it use a health care? You piece of shit. That's not what I wanted to do. I need more beans. Bean power activated. I'm like Popeye, but with fucking baked beans. I feel bad for these bounty hunters now. I got this pump shotgun. It's really gonna hurt them. Kinda liking this horse, though. I ain't gonna lie. Whoa, what did you say to me? Did you say I had shit for brains? Now your brains or on the ground with the shit. Dragging in it, in fact. Look at you. Sue's the shit for brains now, boy. Dude got wrecked. All because he had to open his mouth when I rode by him. It's like that song knew I was about to stop and get off my horse. How freaking crazy is that? Yeah, you might need that. I don't know why. What's up, Gigi?
Who's a good boy?
Didn't cost him a thing to keep his goddamn mouth shut. He got what was coming. Yeah, pretty much. That's pretty much how that encounter went. He should have just kept riding, man. Dude just rode right by him. He's like, you got shit for brains. And I turned around. Yes. Bang!
I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
That's a way to greet somebody.
A collar for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary.
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you been...
Damn pneumonia.
You been made a widow and come here looking for me? Is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Ah, okay.
No, I just need your help.
Listen... Because. Arthur, my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart.
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life. Me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Okay.
A long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Should I help her? He's like...
Please, Arthur. I know it's a lot to ask.
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
Okay.
You already owe me.
A lot of good that does him.
Let's go, girl.
It was like dirt exactly back the way I came. Wow. Arthur, I should have told her no. I don't know why I didn't tell her no. I should have told her no. Now here I'm doing this shit. I abandoned this mission? I guess not. Should have told her no. This is one of my greatest regrets is Arthur right now. Should have told that lady.
Twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
No.
I ain't for hire, lady. Find someone else.
Oh. I'm going to. See, this is the problem. I've already gotten this situation. Everybody's like, help me, help me, help me. God damn, I can't help all y'all people. I'm one man. And I'm trying to rob and kill and steal. Y'all are holding me up.
Eternity.
I always like to check this guy out.
Help a blind man.
There you go.
I see the morrows and see them clearly, sir. Even when all reason is lost and all truth has become lie, you will stand firm. For loyalty is both your saving and your curse.
Sure. Okay, mister.
He's not wrong.
Get the hell away from me.
I How can I really royally fuck this up? Safety shell.
Shell of safety. Shell of safety.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son.
Arthur?
Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path. The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I'm still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for?
I don't know. Safety?
Gonna gas these safety guys up.
Meaning?
Jamie knows the truth. But of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary, then make up your mind!
Leave me alone, Arthur! I asked for your help!
Come on, kid.
For Christ's sakes, Jamie, just hold up a minute.
I was doing just...
What?
Listen, in your old age.
I don't understand what happened right there.
So, what were you talking about before?
Yeah, you can't catch him right here in this section. I've tried with like the fastest horse in the game. You can't catch him. He's like scripted speed. I don't understand that at all. I don't know how I just tripped over a fucking hot log. Like, pick up your feet, horse. Yeah, see, he got away right there. I wonder if I can just... I'm really thinking about canceling the mission. I think I just want to tell her to fuck off. Because I don't want to do this one. Yeah, it's going to make me go talk to her again, but I'm just going to tell her to fuck off. Like, nah, I ain't doing that. What is this? Ginseng. Alaskan ginseng. Put that in my tea. Get me some Arizona. Oh, I see. It just makes me restart the beginning of this one. Well, damn, I could have done that. I do want to try to go about the dialogue different this time. I want to tell him to straight up fuck off. Or I wonder. You can't just shoot into there, can you? Shell of safety.
Shell of safety. Shell of safety. Shell of safety.
Can I speak to the boy?
Harther?
Harther?
Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Harther, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Dut-dut. Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
Yes.
Only when dealing with idiots.
Yep.
Now let me talk to the boy. Goddamn lunatic. Is this clear enough for you?
That's enough, Harther!
Kid, come on.
It's crazy it just started storming.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing about paradise. Now let me take you home.
You're a sad man, Harther. You're a real sad man.
To be fair,
sure.
They're a suicide cult, and you're gonna jump off this cliff to your death. See, I wish you could lasso him right there, but look how fast he rides off, like, immediately. And then this stagecoach will always come around this bend. This is, like, a pretty stage ride. Like, that stagecoach will always come down. He'll run out in front of it. So you need to swing right. Wide right. I can't talk. Ride. You need to swing ride. It's like right and wide.
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way.
I tripped over that fire pit rock, I guess.
Crazy? Just stop and let's talk about this.
Yeah, just stop. I promise I won't fucking kill you. For making me chase you.
Hold up a minute.
I don't have to answer to you.
Come on, you ain't stupid. You can see this is crazy.
You're the crazy one.
Come on.
Little jackass. Sorry, mister.
What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends!
Yeah, one of them's dead. Oh, he's about to butt me if I don't chill.
Easy, girl. Oh!
Yeah. There we go. Quite sure why I failed right there. It said he got away, but I could see him. Like, he was right there. I don't know, maybe you have to be at a certain distance. He pretty much is, dude. Dude's booking it. Like, we are, like, riding our ass off, and he is way, way out in front of us constantly.
Ooh. Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way. What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
Calm down, will you?
They're my friends.
Yeah.
If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you. I swear it.
What are you talking about?
Stop that, you lunatic.
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer.
You don't know who I am.
Well, you're a Chelonian, so I doubt you're just going around shooting at people.
Good lord! Hey, come on!
Now you tell me the difference between that and the last time I run that.
Please, Arthur! I'm a man now! I found something! A calling!
You're just a kid! You're making a big mistake!
I'm not taking advice from you. You're an outlaw. You leave me alone. They're good people. I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan. Leave me alone.
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur. I'm going to... I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just... calm down.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure.
Decent?
Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me. But your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father, a nice man.
Arthur's right.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Yeah, because he's a slobbering drunk.
Thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but all right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Are you still with Dutch and... what was his name? Hester?
Hosea. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers. Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
Be careful. going in then?
Jamie! Come home, please. Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you.
What?
Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
Yeah, that's why I didn't want to do it, because I know how that whole thing goes.
That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
You didn't see nothing. Just riding around.
Yep.
Oh, no. Make me go to the law over this.
I want to check some. Thank you. gotta look at every one of these. Maps are like that too. Derp.
Evening, Arthur. What's that horse doing in here?
Okay, there's nothing really to do in camp. I just need to ride out. I thought that was further away than that. Yep. Or is that the photography guy? If that's the photography guy, I don't want to do it. I think it's a gunslinger though. If it is, I'm going for it.
howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were you? Used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Then there's a long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you could get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
I'm gonna do this for you, but I don't like you.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good.
Killed
I shot
rocks.
Folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what's got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them.
What you take this bitch for?
I bash folks,
shit,
butcher
stick
folks,
it in his damn throat.
I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time, I...
Hey, I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
You have no idea, girlie. Why, effeminate type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you like a sausage.
No doubt.
Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit round here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
Hell! That stinks! Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on. Tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him. Just give me something, anything.
You're making a book, you should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say and I'll leave you alone. You owe me there.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One
hey,
time...
You know I... what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals got this farm.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book!
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace, no government witness!
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well, well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with.
That's my stick! You walk away right now.
No. No. No! You did not!
No! You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
You really trying to pull a throwing knife out on me? Oh yeah, you had to take a picture of it. What's he got? Granger's revolver. Okay. It's a different gun. Harmonica. They can give that to someone that can't. Okay, yeah, it's a pretty decent revolver. I just need to get my horse there, because these freaking bounty hunters are about to roll up on me. The hunter becomes the hunter. I don't think I will. on, horse. What we got? I have to be honest, the money be dropping lately. Like $5 a person right there. face of work.
Till my body's just a shell and my hack turns whiter than snow.
John Marston, who is this? That's the guy, Albert Mason. He wants the pictures. Then this is Black Bell. That's a gunslinger. Billy Midnight's a gunslinger. And then there is Flaco Hernandez. If we get out near any of them, we'll probably have to go hunt Flaco. Ba-da-ling, ding, 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 ding.
Hey, Arthur.
Where you off?
Uncle told me something about a train.
I gotta get ripped, guys.
What did he say?
This is that jam.
I overheard something about a train for the wealthy folk rolling down from Scarlet Meadows to South State Court.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about that.
Come on, horse town.
Not too guarded, it's perfect.
I thought it through. Stop the
does
train.
It? It suits my soul too, Carlos.
What if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
Get a wagon, pull something flammable, oil, put it on the tracks. They suit. You know, they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
Shut up.
To ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent. Yeah, we're gonna need
he might be the first bastard to ever get your brains half eaten by a wolf and be more intelligent.
Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek.
Dewberry Creek. In Dewberry Holler, down by Dewberry Mountain. I got you. I know where that's at. That's right around the corner from Dewberry Lane. Because you're drinking on a Tuesday.
that I had earned. Footy notches on my six-gun mark, the lessons I had learned. Many times I sold my fast gun for a place to lay my head, till the nights begin to haunt me by the men by
Mary who? Me?
So I said goodbye to thee and became my girl. I rode into the rebel
band. Surely not me you were talking about, Barry. Boys, I admire your tenacity, but I think you need to work on your tactics. Does that make sense? Does that hit your brain region right? Oh yeah, that's right. You ain't got one right now. Yeah. It's all leaking out. Maybe you'll learn in the next life. Wherever that may take you.
Challenged by a bounty hunter, so I turned around to draw. I knew someday I'd meet him, for his hand like lightning flashed.
Raven. My own gun still. I was like, is that a freaking
as my strength was slowly fading, I could see him walk away. And I knew that where I lie tonight,
onward.
He must lie someday.
God damn it, Arthur, eat some food.
Now the crowd is slowly gathering, but my eyes are growing dim. And my thoughts return to Jeannie and the home that we had planned. Oh, please tell her, won't you, mister, that she's still the only one. But a woman's love is wasted when she loves a running girl.
We gotta steal some oil, so. Let's try to go sneaky. Oh, this is the jam right here. This is music to shoot to. So much for stealth. God, there's so many of them. Woo! Come on, let's get the fuck out of here. We don't need to fight, we just need to hit the wagon. There's no rider. Get on the damn thing. Come on. We need to get the fuck out of here. Tell me that wouldn't have knocked the damn wheel off, and I'll call you a liar. I think it's weird that they should have added some of that, like, the wheels falling off the wagon, so maybe next Red Dead. Then make you, like, put them back on. Shit. Oh my god. You're like, nah, my wheel! Maybe the next Red Dead you'll be like a wagon train the whole game. That would be crazy. Man, Marshall Tucker, man, kicks ass.
When I was but a young man, I was wild and full of fire.
I mean, Marty Robbins is just cowboy music. Come on. This is like straight up gunslinger music. My mother and my dad, I know it grieved them so to think their only boy was bad. I fell in with.
Now half withered and gone. The roses have faded, there's frost at my door. The birds in the morning don't sing anymore. The grass in the valley is starting to die. And out in the darkness the whippoorwills cry. Alone and forsaken by fate and by man. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Oh, please understand. Oh, where has she gone to? Oh, where can she be? She may have forsaken some other like me.
Damn, there's a rainbow.
She promised to honor, to love and obey. Each vow was a plaything that she threw away.
That's pretty crazy.
The darkness is falling. The sky
never thought
has
about it, like
gray.
Making rainbows and shit because of
the
rain.
The distance is starting to fade.
And then it, what's it gonna fade away?
I wonder what she's thinking of.
That's pretty crazy.
Forgotten without any love.
Got some rainbow physics in your game, Red Dead? Like, damn, dude. That was sick, I can't lie. I never noticed that. Me, like, if it rains and then when the sun comes back out, you can see rainbows. John Marston. Micah, yeah, let's go do Micah because I think that gives us some shit. Well, maybe we should do John's first. There's someone over here.
Shoot the most bottles. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready. All right? How's the whiskey? Perfecto.
Well, it explains the smell of tequila in there.
I couldn't even see the other bottle.
Chance for a redemption, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha, that's a good call, amigo. Just like before, mi amigo. You shoot four birds out of the sky before me, you win. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah, there they go.
About last time still. He was talking shit.
Do the same for you.
Exactly.
We're all in this together, Mr. Morgan.
I highly doubt he would, but okay.
Of course, Miss Grimshaw.
John?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Hey, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Got her. Because he likes you and, well, you know his father's useless.
Okay.
So
thank
I'm
you.
Supposed to... What the fuck?
What you up to?
All right, Jack.
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. It's about time that you started to earn your keep.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
I'll mount up, lift you on when you're ready.
Where'd that fishing rod go?
Alright. Let's go then.
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. We shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
You feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Well, your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another storybook. All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me. First, we need some bait. Cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
Something's tugging at your rod, Uncle Arthur.
There we go.
I see. I see.
You see him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in. Look, Jack, it's a bluegill. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give them a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
Seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling him in nice and steady.
What the heck?
Oh, this one's a redfin pickerel. Not bad.
Something happens, and you can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit and wait. Try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh. You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur?
Whoop, think I got one. You gotta stick at things, Jack.
I know.
Hey, look at this.
And what?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan, Vanderlyn's most trusted associate. You've read the files. Typical case, orphan street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton, Agent Ross, Pinkerton Detective Agency, seconded to the United States government. Nice to finally meet. We know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. It's $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000? For me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so. Because I heard a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn, and you have my word you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent.
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong, aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it. From Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was More of a mercy killing. Slow, but merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, do you?
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of
Tell
us
him.
Sooner than
Tell him, Arthur! Get him!
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid. While you still can.
Who are they?
No one to worry about. No one at all. Come on, let's pick up your things and get home. It's getting late, Jack. Your mother would be worried. Let's head back. All right, girl.
Why did you lie about where Uncle Dutch is?
Because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
I don't think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. The world is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us. To protect you from folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Did you like fishing?
It was okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is. Yeah.
God dang Pinkertons.
There you are. How you boys getting on?
Great. We caught a fish, and I made you this necklace.
Well, ain't that pretty? Not the luckiest. Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just met some folk. I better go speak with Dutch.
Okay.
Hey. You did real fine, kid.
Thanks.
We got a problem.
What?
I just met some guys out near the river. A fella named, Milton, and, I don't remember the other fella's name. Ross. Milton and Ross.
And
they are employees of the Pinkerton Detective Agency. And they know about the train, and they know we're here.
Were you followed back here?
No. They know we're near here. And they want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
Should have took it, Arthur.
I say we do nothing. Just yet. They're just trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
Should have taken that deal, Arthur. Now you're fucked.
So you saw Pinkertons, did you?
I did.
Saw, met, and got the full message.
What did you think?
I think we're in real trouble, but the only way out is forward.
I know. That Blackwater business seems to have finished us.
See, if Hosea was the leader of the gang, we wouldn't be in all this mess.
Say, Morgan. Morgan, you got any hair pomade?
Excuse me?
You know. Hair pomade.
No.
I do, actually.
Well, if you happen to find some.
Sure. I'll buy you some hair pomade. Okay, well, let's talk more.
All right, we'll give him this pomade, then. I guess. Let's see what else it.
Here's that, hair pomade you wanted.
Well, look at that. Thanks, Morgan. I owe you one.
I reckon we should both just forget this ever happened.
Well, I think that's a good spot to stop it. I gotta start dinner and do a bunch of other things, but it's been fun. I'm enjoying Red Dead. We're getting close to the end of this part of the game. I'll probably start doing more hunting and stuff though within the next stream. I'm just trying to get all the guns so I don't have to buy them.
Hey, O'Driscoll, I reckon you must be in the wrong
camp. Let me see who's on. We'll see if we can get a raid. Seeing a whole lot, so we'll just call it right here. It's been fun, guys. I might be on later. I don't know what I got going on, but I'll holler at y'all.
I am not a bad fella. You'll soon warm to me.
Just see that I do.
Oh, you will.